Thank you so much. My name is Mr. Dan Williams, and I have the privilege of working with your 7th grade orchestra this year at junior high school. That piece was called Funeral March by Frederick Chopin. We have 3 auto pieces. The next one is called Dona Nobis Pacem, and that means grant us peace. We hope you find peace at this time of the year. And our next piece is called Hatikva. It is a Jewish folk song. And the last piece is a medley of holiday tunes called Holiday Celebrations. We hope you enjoy. Thank you for being here.
band chorus, so we're going to let them have a little bit of time to get settled. And I also, my teammate, Mr. Williams, is also a pianist, so he will be accompanying for us. So it'll take us just a couple of quick minutes. So good evening. I'll say good morning. I see them first thing in the morning, so I'm used to saying good morning to them. But good evening to you. Thank you for your patience. This is the first time that we have been on the risers, so we are trying to get organized a little bit. This is 7th grade chorus. They have done a fabulous job. We meet every day, second bell, which is very early for singers, but they've done a fabulous job. So you're going to hear four pieces plus a bonus piece. Since we have not sung in this space before, we're going to sing a quick little warm-up for you. It's not in the program, and it is called Yonder Come Day.
Sun and
take four elementary schools and we combine them together, is we do a few partner songs, we do some two-part singing, we do some rounds, and then we do move into three-part singing, soprano, alto, baritone, depending on the year, or soprano one, soprano two, alto. We do have a baritone section, so with these we have some changed voices. They're a little outnumbered, but they're doing a fabulous job, so I know you will hear them quite a bit on our final hot chocolate number. This next number is a really beautiful partner song that will feature some things that you know. One of the things that we've been really working on is our breath support and putting ending consonants on, and they're doing a super job. So I also want to say a huge thank you to my teammate, Mr. Dan Williams at the piano. So please join me in giving him a round of applause. And you're also thank us. We always have great support for what we're doing, and we have some extra school helpers with us today as well. Ms. Casey Ritchie is back hanging out with the band while Mrs. Foster resets the stage. And Mrs. Becky Waltz is here helping us with chorus. So thank you very much to those ladies as well.
Thank you.
go. We have a good time. Enjoy this group very much. Thank you, friends and family, for your support. Give us just a couple of quick minutes and we'll transition to band.
Hi, my name is Hayden Turpin. Our first piece we will perform tonight is To a New Beginning. We chose this piece to perform first for obvious reasons. We can't wait for you to hear our new beginning as the Fulton Junior High 7th grade band. We hope you enjoy.
When our ancestors first started finding fossilized dinosaurs, we imagined them as dragons. Since that time, mankind has been fascinated by tales of the mythical dragon. We selected this piece because of our new mascot, the Fulton Red Dragon. The second piece we'll be playing tonight is Dragon Bones.
Thank you.
sailing shows the energy and anticipation that comes before a long journey at sea. Soon you will hear the boat begin to rock as a storm begins to take over the ship. Listen for the high and low voices to answer back and forth as the sailors are battling to keep their ship afloat. We end as we begin driving to the end. We hope you enjoy the journey. Thank you so much for sharing our joy in making music tonight.